voy a poner al frente de Industrias Montenegro.
La empresa me la tuvieron que haber dejado a mí.
Yo seré quien dé la cara, ¿no? O sea, la imagen, obvio. Y tú serás el cerebro y así todos ganamos.
Wow.
When it's a daiquiri, could you be a doll and get me a snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
Just pay me and I'll be on my way.
Nope.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire life.
My equipment!
He is the devil. He's the third richest man in the world.
A Latino? Hell yeah, mi gente, babe.
Rich people, they get away with everything.
He really remembers nothing.
I don't even know my own name.
That's not my brother.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him.
Carlos, todavía falsificas documentos.
What? Yo no le hago nada chueco. Soy un ciudadano hecho y derecho, temeroso de Dios y de la ley. State or federal.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You're really my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
I'm poor? Daddy! How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile.
My boss's husband gave you a job.
¿Qué pedo con tus manitas, güey? No sé.
No, están muy delicadas. ¿A qué te dedicabas? Son manos de vieja, güey.
A veces veo a mi mujer y siento como si no la conociera.
Ándale, a mí me pasa lo mismo. Miren, cuando he sido a mi Sonia en la prepa, yo ahora la veo y también siento como si no la conociera. Me puso bien fea.
Ella debe pensar lo mismo de ti, ¿eh?
Manita, ¿sabes lo que debes hacer? Agradecerle a Dios por una vieja que te aguanta todas tus fregaderas y tres hijas sanas.
Compórtese como hombrecito.
I'm gonna try a little harder.
Hey, you ride without training wheels.
Dad taught me.
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. He's gonna be okay with it.
I like having your dad around.
You guys are good together.
Maybe tonight is the start of a life. Yo quiero que tú pongas las manos arriba. Yo quiero que tú...
Gracias. Me cambiaste la vida.
Dinner ready!
We're still really proud of you.
Mm-hmm.